Let's try back to the desert. Keep the volume comfy, you know? Right, first things first, another train cart ride. And then some trials for earning excellent goods. Because, you know, why not? I got really stressed in the summer though, I was like, no! Shipyard. Yeah. Is this guy? He gives you a piece of heart. This place looks old. Oh no, it's more of these guys. I knocked him over. Uh-huh. Right, can I play your game now? Sure. Oh no. You gotta do 65 seconds. I'm trying not to run off the rails. 20 rupees, okay. Is it heart stopping or scary? Best time, 10 minutes, really. It's really intense. Alright, I think I'm going faster. Oh, that's just, yeah, okay, heart stopping then. Do I get any money for that? That was pointless. You finished. Oh wow. Thanks. So I did get a decent reward. Right, now. Now for the heart stopping. Rickety coaster. 20 rupees. Heart stopping! I'm ready! I'm Batman! No, oh, I should have said no. Why didn't you say no, Link? Oh no, all is lost! This one's a little bit more tricky, and you have to do it in 65 seconds or less. But the joke's on the reward. Faster, please. Oh. Thank you. I don't know which is faster, is it right or left that's faster? Oh. Whoa, this is too much! Oh, just too slow. By 63 fractions of 63 hundredths of a second. Almost. Not bad. You were 0.63 seconds too slow. Please do it again. Okay. Thanks for the useless materials. Sleeping on the job. Oh. Yeah. He's like, no. Mm-hmm. As long as the controls stay intact, I don't mind. Speed up as possible. Just wondering though, does that slow you down in any way? You don't want to be going off the tracks. Faster, please. Faster, please. Oh, fucking hell. Keeps going slow. That was lame. OMG, why no skip dialogue on this game? Did you know this game would be so much shorter if it had a fucking skip dialogue fucking system? And fucking in between everything. You just gave me one of those, pal. I'm not impressed with you. Remember, video editing is key. It's funny because, yeah, I can't imagine how much this game would actually be a little less. It'd be a bit shorter if it didn't have so much unskippable dialogue. Go faster, God. Fuck. Motion controls. Fucking recalibrate, motherfucker. Don't worry, next time the fucking alignment won't go out. That weren't my fault. That was the thing inside this thing. Legitimately, that weren't my fault. Usually, it's the glitch's fault or the technology's fault. Like that time I was floating in midair. You can't honestly say that's my fault. I can't float in midair. I think I broke something. The remote feels not right. Oh well, you can always buy a new one for £40. Only £40. Lol, 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 lol. They're about the same, one's slightly longer, I think. I think I need to break this fucking remote. Go! Oh. Jesus Christ. You finished for the fifth time. You and I cannot go that fast. Can't imagine you can. because naturally you can't walk between sub islands. You know, you think you could walk from a certain statue to a certain statue within the same province. It's not that simple. Fuck it. Ain't that simple, is it? You've got to simply leave and come back straight away. I'm confused. Alright, straight back here. Lacking a true fast travel system, ladies and gentlemen. True fast travel system. But no one cares right now. As in, I mean, what I'm basically saying is, why can I not fast travel between, say, here and somewhere over, you know, in the other part? Why can I not do that? You know? Not even by playing a song or ringing a bell, really? Big floor, pal. Big floor. Anyway. At least I get to keep my Master Sword when I do these trials. I'm ready to do what you said you were going to help me out with. Let's have some fun. Well, it is technically a game, so I would call that playing around. Yeah, how does this work exactly? I'm game. I ain't doing the fucking Silent Realms again. I'd rather face them awful battles. Battle. Look, you. So, wait a minute, you basically create a simulation with your power. Wow, an absurdly sturdy shield. Oh my god. If you lose, it's game over, just like in the other battles. Oh no. The beginning. Definitely not him. I'm gonna start with this guy like I always do, because he's fun. Huh. Okay. Okay. Cool. Let's do this. Okay. Hey. Ah, it caught my fucking sword! Already, really? This is funny. Come at me, come on, let's make this quick. Come at me. Suck it out! Get him on the run. Flamboyant edition. You missed. I was too fast for you. Pfft. 40 seconds down and out, son. Don't mess with me. Oh, that's the easiest of all of them, I'd say. Can't believe you just simulated that out of nowhere. Thank you. Mm. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah, right, it does, doesn't it? Continue. Nah, I don't mind. Girahim, round two. Flamboyant edition. Oh no, I just knew it. I could practice doing this. It sort of worked, actually, I think about it. He's really shit this time around. The imprisonment's really easy this time around. And now he falls. Oh no, he doesn't. And I have to run under him. I hate this guy. And it's funny because he can't even see me apparently. He has no eyes. He's merely fueled by his rage. Now he's mad. He looks really, really grotesque in this form as well. I need more stamina. This time's actually not so bad. The next two times, or especially the second time, it gets a little bit ugly, especially when the arms get in the way. So basically I've got this powerful sword that can shoot powerful beams. Hit the appendages or whatever they're called. I think I got a heart there. I went whoop. Get around him, son. I'm sorry, did that hurt? And his arms don't get in the way this time. Nah. Why is it always three a charm though? And he goes crawling on his belly somehow. However that works. It's disgusting. I'm low on stamina. He's cheating. He's not allowed to go that fast. Why does he have to scream like that? Time to let him get to the temple. Easier this time though. LOL. He's like, get down. And he breathes really loud. Ever so slightly creepy. And go. Finish. That wasn't really the quickest boss to finish, but there you go. I hurt him again. I really hate that thing. There you go. Pretty epic. Yep. 50 rupees. I'm gonna keep going. Whoa, how many more battles? Literally, the only one I dread facing is imprisoned. I don't mind all these guys. Actually, when I first fought this guy, I sort of struggled because I couldn't get his eye. Here's the bomb. There we go. Might as well grab a heart while I'm at it. Ah! Ow! Who's after him, like? Eat bomb, bitch. The way he runs, though. Oh, not bad. Finish! Stabbed. Well worth a holiday. It's kind of like a fire toad of some sort. And then he disappears. Stupid Girahim magic. With all these uber demons. Spectacular skills on display once again. It only took me a minute and a half at that time. Thank you. Next win will get me a piece of heart. I want to continue. How do you... I know where to get the next piece of heart. Oh no. I'm gonna fucking spam axes again. But I can apparently jump as many times as I want, so... Why do you always spam axes? There you go. I got one of his arms. Left a Z target. Push. Mighty powerful Master Sword does lots more damage this time. Double and then some. It's probably about triple, actually, to the original. Okay, it's restored. He's like, get out of my face. Get out of there. Attacks, spam axe. What are his attacks? Spamming axe. You think you're doing? Oh, how irritating. Oh, beautiful. Probably the lengthiest boss of them all, really, apart from the imprisoned. Because he likes to take his time with the spamming of axes. Well, especially in the first round. Second, not so much. Oh shit, he's got swords. Preferably six of them. Shit, Root. It's like, oh shit, I'm outweighed here. Good idea, Link, good idea. It's like, ah, charge! Chariot! Ah. Must do some serious damage, that thing. How does he even carry it though? It's bigger than him. I've got a sword. Oh, now he's mad. I've got a sword bigger than me, old chap. Get out of there. He's fucking mad. He loses it. He's like, gets angry. Possessed. Possessed statue made of gold. Wow. Oops. That's my bad. Doesn't really matter how long I take though, right?
Get him.
Well. Tap him. Splatter it! Oh no. He's gone mad. Just run, do your Usain Bolt skills. I guess the sacred light didn't do anything. But it shines with a beautiful light. Get back! Low. Finish. The creepy. I have to hear that again. Huh? It's so annoying that I have to keep repeating all these boss battles just to get rewards. Thank you. Not too shabby, piece of heart. I think I'll take the piece of heart. Right. No need to knock yourself out in the first round, right? Another piece of heart. Only two more to go in the entire game. Right. I guess I should do it again. What have I to lose? What have I to lose, really? Except for time. Shit. Oh, I guess I could spare a few more minutes. To get the biggest prize of the game, I'd say. I'd argue. I'd go for battle, not Silent Realm. Can't stand Silent Realm. Too edgy. I love it. Beginning. Let's start off again with gear here. Let's do this. You get multiple shields in this game, it's great.
Thank you.
A bonus 50 rupees. Mm. 8 victories in a row without dying or seeing a game over screen. Oh my god! And we all love that design. Probably the sexiest edition yet. Imbued with heroic power, making it completely indestructible. Not even any recharge bullshit. No one, not even the most powerful fiend, can break this piece of metal. It's absolutely beautiful too. Oh, I'm gonna have to go and get it. As always, have to go to the item check to receive it. Maybe one day. Maybe if I'm feeling up for some motion controls. Ah, didn't even get hurt this time. Nice. Nicely done, son. Oh yeah, I've got my favourite shield of all time. So now we've got the world's greatest shield paired with the world's greatest sword. And both are indestructible. That's just pure fantasy. And I love it. It's beautiful. Back to the sky. I need to go and get my shield. Oh yeah, I did it. Hylian shield, baby. Sexy. I like it how, it's funny how they made it quite difficult to get in this game. and I just went all out on that guy. I'm like, oh no, I got hit. But it was okay, I didn't get too wounded. Mostly promising, son. Thank you kindly, Thunder Dragon. You blessed me with a power almost as good as a... well, a match for the Master Sword. It's indestructible. It'll take any force indeed. I do believe you have something for me. Yeah. It'll be this for... hello? Funny, it's got a damage gauge, but it can't be damaged whatsoever. Nothing can damage it. Beautiful. It really does. They've made sure it looks like the shield you want to own. Compared to everything else, it just blows them away. Not to say that they all had their good uses, but yeah. Medals, potion medal, cursed medal. Stuff, and more stuff. How much stuff can you have? Up to loads of stuff, basically. Wow. I need to confirm how many bottles are in this game. I think you find one out in the sky. Thank you, come again. Alright. All heroed up. Oh yeah. Looking good. You gotta admit, it looks good in this game. It really does. It's the shield we all love to see. Just looks so good. Colourful and sharp and detailed, nice. Nice! Look how big the damage gauge is. It can't even be damaged anyway, it's completely indestructible. Just gives it its golden blue glory. With the mark of the Triforce on it. Excellent. That is what I want to see. Fucking Hylian Shield. Thunder Dragon. Indestructible. Legendary shield. Legendary sword. Legendary shield. Legendary sword. Legendary shield. Just need two more pieces of heart and we'll be all going. We'll be all 100% going forth. Alright. And there's no annoying monsters that can eat your shield either. Huh. That's what I'm talking about, son. That's what I wanna see. Right. He really does look good now. I need to check on actually I can't get his thing yet. Have a look. I think all these guys open up after I did get the final part of the song. Don't know why. Looking good, boy. What a beautiful pair, Hylian Shield and Master Sword. Beautiful, beautiful pair. They just work together, you know. Right. So he's still got his bug then. That's out of my price range at the minute. I want to check something. Till night. No, what the... I really ought to save. Hopefully there's not going to be a power cut, because that would sicken me. I don't think I'd be up to it, to doing it again. How long have I been going? Fuck me! Well, that was good. And I was pleasantly rewarded for all that hard work. Nice.